Look, another footprint in the mud. Fresh. He goes that way. How did this fatty manage to slip under that fallen tree? There, I see him. Look. Look, Dad, trace it. It's Triceratops.
We are too far. I don't know this land.
Come on, Dad. We should bring home something bigger than this little compies. I see him. We have to sneak closer.
I will do that. I have to shoot at a very precise angle. What the hell?
What is that?
Oh my god! Reptilians! Keep your distance, Arik.
Humans!
Dad!
Stay back, Arik!
You will die, Hunter! This is not your fault. We just need your son! Do not play with this rat. Just take the boy. I will finish this pathetic human.
No! Run, Arik!
Get him! Your son is strong. That's why you will be a great reptilian. He won't need you, rat. Time to die!
No. Arik! He's not ready. I hope they didn't catch him. I have to find him. I'm lucky that I fell into the river. The current brought me here. Rex, I have to be careful. I have no chance with him. Another trace. Auric went that way. Spino? He's blocking the way. I have to fight him. I have to be stronger before I can do that. Oh my God! Burned bodies. They were here. All these poor people. They were murdered. More reptilians. They are looking for something. Auric is not the only reason they are here. They are too strong to fight in the open, but I can take them out while hidden.
Die, Hunter! Yeah.
there. What the hell was that? That was one of them. Why did he kill them? Ancient ruins. They were surprised by reptilians. Grandfather told me that they were here for thousands of years. They were just waiting to destroy us. The first attack was from the sky. The people had no chance. It took reptilians thousands of years to become powerful. They controlled all the countries of the world. When the time came, they released thousands of bombs to kill us all. This is the story I told you so many times, Arik. Where are you?